So I was born without my hand. And very early on in my life, I never really needed or wanted a prosthesis, but I was always curious about what options were available to me and others like myself. And so I tried my first prosthetic arm when I went into high school as a freshman. And that's really when I was exposed to the lack of development and innovation in the prosthetic industry. And that's really what led me into creating that solution to other people. Form5 Prosthetics is a nonprofit that's located in Columbus. We provide eco-friendly 3D printed prosthetics. We make people the prosthetics that they need, but I think if we went one step further and allowed them the option to be a part of the process and create their own ideas for a prosthesis, I think that's what's really empowering, because I think people with limb loss know better than anybody else what they need, and I think as an organization, we can provide the resources and the personnel to help them create that. I decided to go to Ohio State after taking a year off between high school and college and really focused that time in launching the organization, setting the foundation. Starting the organization, I still had a lot of questions and like what I wanted to pursue. I knew I wanted to stay on the organizational side of things and kind of find the people to help facilitate my vision, but I wanted to be on the business side of things. And I think it wasn't until my year here and kind of learning in a lot of the classes what specialization would be best for me. I chose Newark because I knew I wanted to go out to Ohio State. The experience at Ohio State Newark is very intimate and it's personal. There was a lot of professors that made the effort to know my name the first week of class. And in many ways, inside and outside of the classroom, it's individualized. And I think that's what I liked about it.